It's a paper that doesn't take sides, but you know, it has its own point of view. I like the humour, I like the reviews, but most of all, for me, it's page 3 in the tits.